Position behind the safety car in the left column.